Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Torch by fire blast. But this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That's a hit this time. Slammed him. Taken down by an intense blow. Skarmory is sent out. It hits. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hitmonchan is sent out. Hitmonchan starts to attack. A brilliant hit. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Nuzleaf is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Hitmonchan starts to attack. Graveler is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. A harsh blow. That dealt some massive damage. Graveler restored its health and feels the relief. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It's down and out. Skarmory is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit by Flash Cannon. It's down and out. Munchlax is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Munchlax desperately holds on. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.